Good morning, guys. Today we've got a massive day. We're only a couple of days away from starting the cuts. This is where we're gonna start shredding down to about 97 kilos. I really wanna aim for getting as lean as possible this year. Showcase to you guys that it's really, really possible to get really lean in good time. And all you have to do is just put in the work. It's very, very simple. Let me just showcase what we're currently at. Now it's time for a little cold plunge. Oh, bleh. Now I'm gonna jump into a cold plunge. I need to get that soreness from last session out of the way for today's session. Get my body really, really, really cold. And from then we're gonna get some food, but let's jump in a cold plunge now.
Wanting to excel in all of the skills and settling for nothing less than an outstanding performance. If you're willing to be the best in your field, if you're willing to demand of yourself excellence in skills, to be the best that you can possibly be. In the training, do the best you possibly can. In doing a workshop, do the best you possibly can.
So guys, very simple. I have two meals before I'm gonna train today. Typically, I like to have three meals before my workout, but today I'm gonna have two. Specifically here, we have two bagels with four eggs. I literally just pile it on and a little bit of almond butter on both. I have 10 grams on each. This is the second meal I'm gonna have before my workout. It's just plain chicken with rice. And typically with this meal, I have 150 grams of chicken, about 100 or 150 grams of rice, and I'll have about three of these a day. Very simple, very standard. I don't need to overcomplicate my food. I just stick to whole foods, nice and healthy, complex carbs, except for the bagels and the bananas. But overall, let me just describe to you what I eat throughout the day. So we start with the bagels. I usually have it with a banana. Then I have my chicken and rice, which I have with 100 grams of pineapple. Make that three meals. And as my last meal, I have 250 to 300 grams of yogurt. I just have Faget, the normal stuff, 0% fat. And I add a little bit of berries in there, about 150 or 100 grams of berries. The goal in my diet is macro driven. Yes, I do eat a lot of calories. Yes, calories are great to follow, but when you're trying to gain size or you're trying to get into good shape, typically you want to follow macros. Today we're doing leg day. It's going to be a good session. I'm just going to fuel up a little bit before we start. Let's go. What's going on, guys? So we're in the gym. We're going to start smashing legs. We're going to go work backwards on the usual leg routine, because during the bulking season, I like to get the smaller things out of the way, warm up my legs properly. And then when we go for the heavy lifts, for the big lifts, this is where we can really smash out and really go hard on the things that matter the most, like the squat, the leg press, etc. We're gonna do just a couple of sets on the isolations, work our way up, and then on the heavy stuff, we're gonna really, really hit big, big numbers. First set is done. We did just a nice little 20 to 25 reps just to get the hips working. Two more sets. Next we move on to another exercise. Let's crack on.
It'd be really good to do leg extensions, but unfortunately they're taken. So we're gonna have to go try and get something else.
Lunges it is. Let's go to the lunges. Just a quick set, trying to get a warm up in. No weights, just going through the reps. And then on the second and the third set, we're gonna add in a little bit of weight, add a bit of resistance towards it. And it's gonna be much harder, feeling a lot more in the muscle. But I like to do it in a Bulgarian split squat style. K,
Guys, just so you, if you do wonder, the t-shirt that I'm currently wearing with the text on the back, this is a sample that I made for the Beyond Ordinary brands, just to try it out and see how it fits. This one is an XL size, fits me fantastically. Legs are fucked completely. On here, we're just doing a little bit of calves. When we did lunges on the previous exercise, my legs started to cramp up really, really bad because I haven't done them in a while. Completely killed the legs off. So we're gonna go back to calves. We're gonna take it, go to leg extensions and work our way up to the bigger lifts. When I'm doing the calves, what I like to typically do is hold the tension for a couple of seconds, then go beyond the normal range of motion to stretch the calves out, then back out, holding a couple of seconds. Even if it's heavy, still hold them, good tension in the calves. This will definitely kill them. All right. on the leg extensions, guys, what I like to typically do is go lightweight, full focus, toes pointing upwards, and I like to hold onto the handles so my bum is right as tucked in as it could be, because this allows me to really, really cause the flexion in the quads, get the maximum out of it. A lot of people do the leg extensions wrong. They don't use the leg extension as efficiently as they could. And what I'm about to show you is how to get the most out of it. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be. Take my life away. Something special happens every time. You ready for 79, yeah? 79. Let me show you what Oleg can do. Many men wish death upon me, Lord, I don't cry no more. Stand. My legs just falling apart. I'm not even done with the squats and the leg press yet. Still gonna go hard though. Let's go. Smith squats. Despite the legs being dead, we're gonna still crush them. Let's go. 12 reps. Smash it. I don't even care if my legs are in pieces. Let's go. Hit you if you will, that the phone's burning. Phone's burning, and I'm sitting in the corner all alone burning. Why does it always end up like this? Something that you don't determine. Same people that I walk for, that I fight for, that I ride for, that I live for, that I die for. Be the reason that these niggas are alive for, and they want me dead. I'm sorry, but I just can't die for you. But I can make them put their hands in the sky for you. Wait for the fireworks like the sky for. Get fly more, get high more. Cry for, cry for. When the creep is off, beef is off. I'll be fly when East is over. I try to teach me. Do not 12. Oh, that felt super hard. Max, I really pushed myself to my limits on this one. This is my limit. Legs are dead, back is dead. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this session. I hope you learned something. I hope you found it fun and entertaining. Just make sure you give me a like for suffering. Subscribe, because we're going to make our videos sick, better each one. We're going to go and stay hard. David Goggins style.